Muy obrigada, dear Vice Prime Ministers, dear Ministers, ladies and gentlemen, dear participants. At the beginning of this forum, I wish you all a pleasant and fruitful today's session. As the Deputy Minister responsible for foreign relations in the Ministry of Agriculture of the Czech Republic, I'm really happy that we can join ourselves today, even due to the reasons of pandemic, through video, and that we can discuss important topics. Let me please say that the Czech Minister of Agriculture, Mr. Toman, has to excuse today. He cannot participate for other working commitments, but I am happy to say and wish you a nice day on his behalf. You know that the Czech Republic is the member or one of the members of the European Union, and we welcome strong economic growth of your country, and we support this economic growth. In general, it is well known that the European Union is the most important business partner for your country, and I hope that this will remain unchanged also in the future. In many countries of the world, there was a vast slowdown of economy in the year 2019, especially then 2020 due to the pandemic of COVID-19. And unfortunately, this fact influenced also the trade flows. And our aim is to restart the business, restart the trade, and get to new quantitatively higher levels. Speaking of trade balance between Cape Verde Islands and the Czech Republic, in your imports from our country prevail controlling devices for energetics, processing units, joiner products, plastics, and so on. On the other hand, more and more Czech tourists visit your beautiful sunny islands and benefit from the beautiful environment. On behalf of the Ministry of Agriculture of the Czech Republic, I hope that this forum will bring opportunities to start new contacts and businesses and a continuous and smooth agrarian business and trade between our countries, namely in irrigation projects for sufficient water supply for population of Cape Verde Islands, and in the development of agriculture and relevant technologies as well. There are cereals, milk, dairy products, meat, alcoholic beverages, and beer among most imported foods from the Czech Republic to your country. And the last item, the Czech beer, which is very famous around the world, and may play a key role in Czech exports to the hotels and, of course, the citizens of Cape Verde Islands. Imports of processed food and confectionery can be very important as well. Minister of Agriculture, Excellency Silva, spoke about drought and water. And I have to say that since 2015, the Czech Republic has lived through five very dry years. This year, we are happy to have rainfall, have the precipitation, and we hope that the season will be good for the Czech farmers and for the Czech citizens. But we have seen what the climate change does in practice and how it influences our daily life. So we hope we'll be able to cooperate our two countries on fighting the climate change and fighting the droughts. I would like to assure you that the Czech Republic will continue to develop mutual fruitful cooperation in the area of agriculture, but also forestry, water management, and I hope that today's forum will be successful for future negotiations. As you perhaps know, Czech companies offer high quality products and technologies for competitive prices. I would say you can get German quality for Czech price, which is a very, very good. So thank you very much for organizing today's meeting and this action despite the pandemic situation. And to show you something about our country and our top export items, especially beer, I would like to show you a video which concerns the Czech beer. So If I can please ask you to start the video presentation now, I wish you all a nice day and in good health. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you very much for showing the video. You could see hops being produced, malt, and of course Czech beer. So thank you very much again. Moje obrigada. Goodbye.